So I think I'm going to I need to find the places to liberate. To like open the map up. So there's gotta be one like out this way somewhere.
If you can handle yourself in a fight, come here.
We'll do that later. So this is gonna be the start of just like the cleanup, basically. Completing everything on the map, getting trophies, all that stuff. We will do, you know, side tails and the mythic. There's should be one other mythic tail. So we'll do all of that. Once I clear all the Mongol camps, it should.
Come and fight.
Clear the map for me. I make these episodes a little longer, just like how I did with the ghost is the just the main game one. What? So that was one. Fort Sakai was one, right? That is one. I still think there's something over here. So there's one. We got that one. There's this one. There's one over here. Ish. All right. So I just wanted to figure out where they all were, because there's only four. And once I get those, then it'll clear the map. Side of the river, I don't know. The map I have just kind of like shows the general location. I just kind of guessed. Here we go.
Termun by Starla. You have judged.
So.
Whoops. Many more guys left. You're not even touching it, Jin. Dude's just like, what's it, bro? Okay, and the last one is like up here. Ish. And this should be it. Over there? I'm gonna assume I can.
The dueling ring calls.
Better wait on Funa's ship.
On Funa's ship.
Done in just a couple episodes. drag it out. I just want to get all the Iki Island trophies and then move on to something else. I definitely am going to start Crash 3. But, I still gotta come up with something else to play too.
Looking for me?
It might be Returnal, to be honest. I'm not sure. As much as I want to play Death Stranding, I just feel like it's gonna be an extremely boring thing. Like, I don't think anyone is gonna watch that at all. I feel like that would be a good thing to play. As like a live stream. So maybe if I start getting some like consistent viewers, I'll live stream Death Stranding. I think that's probably a better option. Anyway, so I don't know, I haven't really decided. Crash Bandicoot Warped is definitely gonna get started here. But I really wanna get this game finished. I really want to play Assassin's Creed Mirage too. I don't know when that's supposed to come out, but that seems pretty cool. It's like a shorter Assassin's Creed. Following Bassem, which he was in Valhalla. He kind of like... Spoilers. I don't know what you want to call him. A traitor, maybe? I don't know. Whatever. He does some shady shit in Valhalla.
We'll put it that way.
Assassin's Creed is going to be in Japan, so that's pretty cool. I'm always down for a... Which, actually, I think that's supposed to be more Shinobi-like, too. There you go, Butcher Redeemed. So, not Samurai, more Shinobi, Ninja kind of play. So, that'll be cool. But that's gonna be like one of the big Assassin's Creeds, like the very large scale RPG.
Wait on finish ship.
Tons of things to collect. I never played the latest DLC for Valhalla. Probably should do that. There we go, there's the map cleared. Okay, sweet. Now let's start taking some of these things off. Can you remove that now? All right. Since we're right here, we'll just start working from here.
Faster movement!
Why wait for them to fight us? Fune's offering free drinks and extra coins for Mongol heads. We could start ambushing.
But yeah, so there's a couple games, and some games I'm like really looking forward to is Callisto Protocol. Oh my god. Like, that looks incredible. I really cannot wait for that game. I was a huge fan of Dead Space, and I mean, I know Dead Space is being remade, but Callisto Protocol is literally like Glenn Schofield's new baby, and that's, he's basically the guy that co-created Dead Space, so like that game's just gonna be insane. So I am really looking forward to that. And what else? Really? That killed me? Oh, God of War, I guess.
Better wait on finish.
I'm like, I don't know. I mean, I definitely am excited for God of War, but I'm not like as excited for that as I am for other things. Because, like, don't get me wrong,
Have you seen him? The ghost of Iki?
The ghost of what?
The samurai phantom hunting bandits. Tall as a tree, eyes of fire. People camped by Kimono Trail saw him just last night.
If he's that impressive, I'd like to meet him.
What was I saying? I don't remember. Oh. Yeah, God of War. I mean, like, I have the platinum in that game. I actually have it uploaded on here of me getting the platinum, because I played it way back when it came out, and I never finished, like, finished the game, but just never got all the trophies, so that was one of the first things I had started uploading on this channel. Anyway, that game, it has a really odd difficulty. Oh my god, stop! Like, it's actually kind of similar to this game in the respect that, like, dodging in this game is kind of weird, and dodging in God of War is very weird too. So,
my mother loved the deer, honored them.
What are these flute things?
I'll play one of her songs for them.
But yeah, I'll definitely play it for sure.
My mother would sit us down.
I don't know if I'll play it right when
knees,
it comes out, but we'll see.
And have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them.
I need to play Horizon Forbidden West too. I haven't done that.
She would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart.
So I do have the platinum for Zero Dawn. not done one of these, so.
Glad she did. If you can handle yourself in a fight, come here.
Are you challenging me?
That depends. Are you for or against these Mongols?
Against.
Against.
Then that's
for
all
sure.
I need to know. We set up archery targets around Iki to train for another samurai invasion. Instead, we got Mongols. If you're looking for practice, shoot an arrow through each lantern as fast as you can.
I've shot warriors while riding on horseback. I think I can hit a few lanterns.
Hitting them is one thing. Speed is another. When you're ready, grab an arrow.
Seven seconds or less.
He'll be back later for his samurai pals.
Oh no, we're getting gold right now.
My tip? Imagine you're shooting at samurai.
Okay, I don't need your tip. Just let me retry it. Supposed to do that in 7 seconds. Does the concentration help, maybe?
Rip me off, will they?
Because you definitely need to have the charm of concentration, so we'll come back to him. What? What does it say? The old world is gone, though life is never ending. Focus your spirit, take up the archer's mantle. A seeker must aim for truth. I don't really know what that means.
Still capture monkeys? The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it.
Another one of these.
That was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.
There we go. Hey, look. It's pretty cool. Which, let's actually put on this. Okay, so we got all that. There we go. Now we're good.
Better wait on Funa's ship.
I'm gonna go for a little bit longer because I'm gonna cut a little bit of this out just because I was trying to figure some stuff out, so. Nope. I'm gonna assume I don't need to find all of the records again. It's only gonna be like half of them or whatever.
Better wait on Fune's ship.
Can I get through this cave? I know this is where I dueled the one guy. Yeah, it won't let me go in there. He can run really fast through water. But it's just funny, I was literally just talking about Horizon Forbidden West, and then there's a nod to Aloy in this game. It's kind of cool. Which again, that's made by, was it Gorilla? Which, whoever makes it, it's another first-party studio for PlayStation. So, I mean, it makes sense. And I know I jumped down here. Finally. Alright, once I get over here and get this undiscovered location, whatever it is, I'm gonna end this episode. I don't really care to fight you.
last sucker here.
This is a memory thing.
Gotta wait on Funa's ship.
Oh, stop saying that.
Go get some from the men.
Yes, father.
What am I supposed to do? Wasn't really paying attention when I was supposed to be doing.
You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
Brought the sake, father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
The Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight, deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. First time I felt like your son.
All right. I'm gonna end this one here and I'll catch you in the next one.